Inaya Residency, an elegance in reality. A big step under residential scheme for all by Inaya Infrastructure Private Limited. The fast growing high-tech industrial city, gateway destination from Delhi, Haryana and Rajasthan. A great launch of Inaya Residency Township in Bhiwari. Plots, flats and villas for all in a very low budget and a pollution-free environment. This project of 22 biga land approved by Rajasthan government is a result of hard work and determination of Mr. Vivek Arora and Mrs. Prasanta Arora. Projects like Dwarka Expressway, Skyline High Street Air Conditioned Mall in Gurgaon and many others are successfully launched and are under construction by Inaya Infrastructure Private Limited. There are several reasons as to why Inaya Residency Township only in Bhiwari. Bhiwari is the land of new hopes, horizon and upcoming futuristic state of economic growth. Gateway destination of Rajasthan is a part of Alwar district with the best place for industrial development, adjoining Haryana state and New Delhi. Distance from IGI airport to Bhiwari is 57 kilometers, approximately 1 hour 20 minutes. 42 kilometers from Gurgaon, approximately 50 minutes. And 60 kilometers from Faridabad, that is 1 hour 50 minutes. Way to Bhiwari, leading towards Gurgaon, crossing Gurgaon toll and further down to Gurgaon-Jaipur highway. Once you cross Dwarkadish, 2 kilometers ahead, there is Bestek City Center Mall. Adjoining to this mall is a lane that leads to few upcoming projects progressing towards Bhiwari bypass turn. And this turn is the starting point of the 4 mega lane Bhiwari Alwar Expressway. With companies like Kajaria Ceramics, Varun Beverages, Rico, Sri Cement. Bhiwari is comprising of commercial areas such as Bhiwari, Chopanki, Khushkhera, Dharuveda, Neemrana, Bawal and Manisa. Honda Motorcycle and Scooter, India's second plant is located at Tapukira Industrial Estate and has become operational from July 2011. The Honda factory is spread over 700 acres with 2,500 crores of investment creating 5,000 jobs. There is high-speed train being proposed from Delhi to Alwar, passing through Bhiwari, and Gurgaon to Neemrana, passing through Bhiwari. There is also a proposed airport and a cargo terminal being planned for Bhiwari. Bhiwari is coming to be like no other cosmopolitan city. High-tech malls, hotels, banking, ATMs, car service stations, multi-speciality hospitals, kids' play school and parks, national and international schools and bus stop. Bhiwari is a home to this famous Mahavir Digambar Jain temple. Big, beautiful and a perfect spiritual place that also attracts tourists from everywhere. With all these high-end facilities and specialities, Bhiwari is said to be a developed city and to be an international industrial hub soon. And here, Inaya Infrastructure Private Limited is launching Inaya Residency Township. Inaya Residence, an elegance in reality.